Do you want to say hello to your fans?
Ni hao. How's everybody doing?
Hello, 大家好，我是 Sherry， 欢迎来到 NFTalks。这样的思学反杀在 NBA 赛场上可以说是前无古人后无来者。他凭借自己超强的运动天赋和心理素质，用最后35秒逆转比赛。
Now lead by 5:16 seconds left. McGrady is now in the zone.
McGrady over forward foot.
Oh yes, yes. Tracy
down the floor. McGrady at the buzzer.
球迷说这是向上帝借来的35秒 ，A.K.A. 麦迪时刻。他曾经在火箭队的主场上，在最后关头逆转13分绝杀马刺。正因为他创造了如此的神迹，他身上一直以来也肩负着大家更多的期待。两届得分王麦迪在很多人眼中是天赋可以和乔丹媲美的球员，如果没有伤病产生，麦迪可能会成为下一个乔丹，给大家带来更多的精彩。麦迪却谦虚地调侃自己也许很有运动天赋，但是对于职业生涯的态度和努力仍需要向好友科比学习。
I always wish if I had one player to play with it was this guy because he, man, listen, he could do everything I could doBut he was taller.
You would have liked that too.
When I talk to kids about that, that's what I tell them. They ask about the hardest player I ever had to defend. I say, it's pretty easy. It was Tracy because he could do everything I could do.
But again, all of that stuff came from him though. Like us training together as young pups and seeing how he worked. And then watching him as he became this, you know, one of the greatest players to ever play the game. The footwork, right? How he approached the game. I told him, I said, I'm about to go work out. And he was like,What are you going to work out for? You're in the off season, like, you don't need to work out. And I'm looking at him like, okay. So, all right, go back to my room, change.
Take it easy.
Chill for a minute. I go to the weight room. Who's in there? This dude. This dude. And I'm looking like, what?
无论怎样，麦迪虽然现在已经退役，但是他惊艳的表现至今仍然被篮球迷们津津乐道。麦迪为了将他最辉煌的时刻与粉丝们分享，近期他也为大家准备了一个惊喜，即将发布麦迪时刻 NFT 作品。今天我也特别有幸连线到了麦迪本人，当时我也是特别的紧张。那我们一起来看一看他最近怎么样吧。 Hi T-Mac, it's my great honor to talk to you today about this video call. Do you want to say hello to your fans?
你好， how's everybody doing?
I heard that you will release your first NFT collectible soon on Binance NFT. That's super cool.Can you share with us what drives you to release the NFT?
Thank you, Sherry. I was fortunate enough to play the game I love in the best league for a very long time.
Yeah.
And there were just so many wonderful moments that took place throughout my career in the NBA that I like to share with all my fans. I think now that NFT has definitely made the process much easier and memorable for everyone, and every time people look at the NFT pieces,It's as if, you know, we're reliving those moments. It's a great feeling. I'm very grateful for the opportunity of the collaboration.
My classmates were discussing the combination of you and Yao Ming as if it was still fresh in my mind. Now we are all grown up, but those exciting moments never get old. Can you reminisce the most memorable stories of your time with Yao Ming?
Yeah.Yao is one of my best friends, man. I love playing with Yao. You know, he was just not only a great basketball player, but just a great person off the court. We had so much fun, achieved so much together. There's just so many stories and memories between us.
Yeah.
But if I had to name one, it's probably the first NBA China games that we went together as teammates.
Yeah.
We posedfor a photo in front of the Magnificent Square. And also, you know, our experience on the court where we challenged the Utah Jazz in the playoffs. I mean, that was just those 2 years of just, you know, hard-fought battles. And one of the years was without Yao. But those memories, man, of just taking the court with Yao was just special.
Would you like to share a few words here with your fans?
Of course. You know, I've always stated that I love my fans.You know, just to say thank you to all of my fans in China. It's sad that we haven't been able to have those moments in person due to the pandemic that we're in, but I'm thinking about you guys all the time, and I really hope to meet you in the near future. But, you know, now we also have my new NFTs coming out.
Yeah.
So hopefully this would help connecting amongst, you know, us as well. I love you guys all. And thank you. Thank you for your continuous support for Team Mac.
Thank you.
Peace.
火箭队拥有麦迪和姚明的黄金岁月，转瞬已经过去十几年了。许多当年看着他们打球的少年，如今可能已经当了爸爸。学生时代的 NBA 记忆，大概也和这35秒的高糊画质一样，逐渐模糊。但是粉丝们很快就可以拥有麦迪亲笔签名照、名人堂视频、麦迪时刻视频等等 NFT 作品的所有权，找回那个年代火箭队的辉煌瞬间。